When I was attending a grammar school in northwest London in the early 60s, prefects were allowed to slipper boys. They weren't allowed to use a cane, and indeed this privilege was restricted to the head and deputy head. Incidentally, I once heard someone say that the deputy head caned on the hands, but his name was Mr. Hands, so maybe that was someone's idea of a joke. The head certainly caned on the bottom. But that's not the topic of this thread.